you guys going to the input?
Oh, yeah.
Where's the,
We're here today to install 80 Tommies on the sand to depict one for each year since the D-Day landings 80 years ago on the 6th of June this year, and really want to capture the moment when the sea comes in, washes them out to sea, to really commemorate all those guys and girls who left British shores sadly to never return. Our guys in the factory, veterans, made the stencils that we used this morning and got here bright and early. As you say, lots of recces. But yeah, really pleased with the with the weather, which you can never depend on too much. The tide's coming in as anticipated. So yeah, it's been a long process, but we're really pleased.
I think he counted 40 from above.
It's simple. When he was on the landing craft, and he's telling me that all the blokes were being, you know, sick over each other because the landing craft was bobbing up and down, and everybody was being sick and all sorts. And then bullets started hitting the landing craft, and the landing craft doors went down, and all the bullets started hitting the men, and it must have been horrific for him. What was going through his mind, I would never know. But it was pretty horrific.
Can we show that this is a lovely shot?
Very to the heart. Very to the heart, because I've got a good idea what my dad went through. And of course, when you know the sort of things that he did go through, it makes it more, you know, to the mind. You know, you think, oh God, you know what a man must have seen, and just horrific, horrific.